Good Day Adventures, how's it going? Cooking with Crazy Canadian here. Here we are. And that's right. It's time to make some good old homemade chili. Just getting the ingredients and then we're gonna try and make it. Here we go. Hope you guys enjoy. Alright, here we go, adventures. It's time. Put the meat in. Put in the package of meat. Then, you can see, put the meat in there. Then, add some pepper, black pepper, some salt. That's enough salt, hopefully. Now for the black pepper. Oh, I say that's enough black pepper. Oops. Now, I'm going to put a little bit of water in. No, we're going to have garlic, but that's fine. That's where I'm going to put water in. A little more in. Then they use chicken, but we're using ground meat. Which is that's about right. Now gonna get a fork. And a spoon. Fuck you guys up a bit. Now, 1, 2. Tear the meat into small pieces as best as we can. Still gonna get a little bit, few chunks in there, but nothing I can do about that. Then we're gonna turn it around slowly. Now, here we go. We're gonna chop the onions. There we go. I'm gonna chop the onion. And here we go. And this ain't a small onion. It's a Spanish onion. Grab the garbage, put it right in the garbage can. Again. Woo, that onion is strong. Woo! Now we... try. Okay. Peel off. Now, time. Steady. Hold on. Okay. And always be careful with knives, they're dangerous. Oh god. Yeah, that onion is strong. Alright, I'll get you guys back when the onion is chopped.
There we go, adventure.
See, now the onion's in there, the salt, the pepper, the ground meat. Now, it's time for the favorite.
That's right, the jalapenos.
Where do I have it? Right here. Look at the size of these ones. Put the rest back in the fridge. In case I need it later. Since we're gonna be cutting jalapenos. Since we're dealing with jalapenos, you gotta have gloves. Maybe not these type of gloves, but they're gonna be safe. So, here we go. Good. Now. Now, I'll try to chop. The jalapenos, small pieces. Let me take the gloves off.
There's one jalapeno.
now we're gonna take a spoon. There we go.
Now let's get back to the jalapenos.
These ones are really hot. There's all the jalapenos in there. Chili.
Gonna switch you guys' places, hold on.
Here we go. This in the bag.
You guys are back here just a second. No, we're gonna
ship it on.
Okay.
Down here. Now, here we go. I'm gonna put the beans in. I'm getting the beans. Okay, right here. Now, we're going to get open the can of beans. And we're gonna let it strain the beans. That's gonna be one hot chili, guys. Ooh, I can smell it. Where's the dirty beans? Come here. Nothing to beans. And a chili. Now the canned tomato. And tomato sauce. Now, let's mix it up. Up. There, now we're gonna mixing it up. Okay. Good look. Right here. I do have to go in for it. Go in for it. Got it. I think I got it. Yep, got it. There. And there we go. Now we let it simmer for... For how long, and there we go. That's gonna be the chili. There we go, adventures. Have another tomato sauce to put in. Yep. Here we go. Ooh, you. Now we just have to let it simmer, and that's it. Let's show you guys what it's like. Here we go. Does that look good? So here we go. Bye for now. Good evening, adventures. How's it going? Crazy Canadian here. Yep. Look at that nice, beautiful chili. Yeah, it's homemade. Yes, I did it a lot, but that means it's good. It's gonna last a while. And it looks like the chili is ready. It's alright. Just letting you know, the chili is ready, but it's really hot. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll let you know later how it is. Bye for now. Look at the beautiful chili. Man, is it nice. Okay, bye for now.